Good morning, children. Welcome to our math class. Today, I am going to teach you how to count hexadecimal numbers. Here, I have drawn some pictures for you. Now, we will learn how to count hexadecimal numbers to the box. How we will count? We will put our fingers on the picture, first picture. Now, we will start the counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many footballs are there? There are 10 footballs. We can write here in the box 10. Come to this picture. We will count how many jets are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many jets are there? There are 5 jets. We will write in the box 5. Come to this picture. We will count how many bats are there. We'll start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many bags are there? There are 8 bags. We will write here in the box 8. Come to the fourth number. From this picture, we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many bags are there? There are 5 bags. We will write 5 in the box. Like this. Come to this picture. We will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many pens are there? There are 9 pens. We will write in the box 9. Come to this picture. We will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many balls are there? There are 6 balls. We will write in the box 6. Now, my dear students, I have connected some objects for you. First, we will count how many objects I have. I have collected some copies. Let's start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many copies do you have? I have 7 copies. Now, what object can you see this one? These caps. We will count how many caps are there. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many caps are there? There are 6 caps. Here I kept some bottles. We will count how many bottles are there. Let's start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many bottles are there? There are 5 bottles. I have collected some leaves. Let's start counting the leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. How many leaves are there? There are 13 leaves. I have some pens. We will count how many pens I have. We will count 1, 2, 3. How many pens I have? I have 3 pens. Did you understand, my dear students, how we have to count the objects find out how many numbers are. Thank you, students.